New details about yesterday's shooting in Owosso. Police there tell us the victim, 28-year-old Robert D. Sapp, succumbed to his head injury. He died this morning at St. John Hospital in Tulsa. The medical examiner has Sapp's body and will perform an autopsy. The shooter, whose name has not been released, said the shooting was accidental. Owosso police say they're still investigating the circumstances surrounding that shooting.